Hello, my precious rosebuds. It is Rose Thorn here, and today we are back in the world of Don't Stop. Now, this one is kind of like the easiest one for this because I can actually leave at any time I freaking want, which I do find very helpful. When I get annoyed or frustrated, I randomly die. Which tends to happen a lot when I play this character. Even though I try so hard to keep him alive, I die. The screen froze, by the way. Hence why you're not really seeing anything. I'm currently seeing a freaking gray screen of annoyance. That is a play on my existence. So while this is loading, I have issued a challenge. I have actually requested people to draw what they think of my persona, Rose Thorn. Now, Rose Thorn is quite literally my baby. I love roses and they constantly come with thorns. So, yes, my baby is my name. Because I got bored. And lazy. But yes, when people go. And I always wonder what people think of that because it's like, oh, her name is Rosalind. That must mean something. Yeah, it means I'm freaking crazy. No, it just means that I love the fucking flower was also my mother's middle name. Ooh, we have a beard. That's gonna help in winter. Which not a lot of people know. We'll check. I don't remember. But yeah, so I actually requested people to draw what they think my character would look like. Not me, but my character. My persona. What I made as a representation of who I am. Because I am sweet, but you wrong me, I will hurt you, pretty much. Touch me the wrong way, you're dead meat. But yeah, so I got bored and kind of want to see what people think. Man, and personally, I wanted to see the amusement that random people draw. Which, on my part, oh, I turned the sound down so that I can actually, here, no, just turn my disc up. Just so we can have it, like, better. There is something in the trap. Nope, just my trap went down. Okay, there was something in there and I didn't get it in time, so it escaped. Type deal with that. I need to find berries. And I believe more rock? Yeah, more rock. Okay, so we can go down that way. There's a big pile of trees we can get into. There's rock that way. All I have to do is travel straight across sideways when the daylight comes up. We can do this. If you can tell, I try to plan. And not gonna lie, that does feel epically open chest. With my okay, you have flint. I'm gonna put more flint in you, and I'm gonna put my grass in you, and my sticks, so that way I can collect what I need to have room for food and sustenance. My least favorite thing of game playing is even if you play a game, people assume, oh, you play it, you must be good. No, that is never, well, that is not always true. You can play a game and suck at it. You can legit suck your ass. Because I play one game, I play it on easy. I am a boss on easy, I hardly ever die. Gonna play it on normal. Within the first 30 minutes, I croak. A lot. It's like, do you play that game a lot? Yeah, I do. What do you play on? Fucking easy, because I ain't stupid. Why do you play on easy? My life is like a failure. I die every time. And when you say that, you get ridiculed, and I'm meaning like, oh, you die so much, you suck. No, I don't suck. I just don't understand it on normal. I understand it on easy, because easy, when you play games on easy, you're doing it to practice. You're doing it to get good, to learn the mechanics. So when you feel like you're ready, you can move to a different thing. What you don't do is what people don't get. You don't jump in and go, oh, I'm so good at games, I can do this on this. No. If you have never played the game before, don't try it on the hardest shit. Don't try it on shit you know you're gonna fail. Ah, the power space bar right now. Like, that is literally my motto. Don't try it on stuff you're gonna fail. Alright. Now, what do I need? I need wood. Even I know better than that. I legit scream at myself all the time. Why did I do that? I suck at this. That's why I'm gonna chop down more than 4 trees. Just so we get stuff for later on. But yeah, people go, I'm so good at games, let's try this. This shouldn't be. And in my mind, I'm going, that's what I hate about co-op people, because they think they're good, and when they play a game, they instantly become a-holes and blame their partner. It's like, I know how to play this game. They die 20 million times. Oh, it's your fault, dude. You're here, you're why I suck. It's like, I've actually done that once. I played a game with a friend of mine. They died more times than me, and they wanted to blame me. And I'm like, dude, I'm not the one who farted and blamed the fucking thing, because his character fart. Wait, was it him? I don't remember. But their character was being a dipshit. Like, they were legit being a dipshit to a guy who had way too much health. We were playing Wizard 101, and we were in the arena fighting, back when I actually had membership. We were in the arena fighting, and this guy wanted to taunt. I'm going like, you're gonna get us killed, bozo! I literally typed that in chat, and the one's going like, do not heal him. I'm going like, if I don't, will you let me live? Because you actually seem really, really fun to fight against. He goes, go easy on her, she sucks. Meanwhile, I have monsters out. I healed a good. Meanwhile, I killed like 2 people. Have put. Healed my guy. Kept our team alive. It was one card that I kept having to fucking use. It wasn't like, we'll be okay. Use your healing card on yourself. No, I had to use Pan Flute so many times because one guy wanted to go, oh, well, I'm better than everyone. I can use this card and be fine. Use the second card, dies 5 seconds later. You wanna repeat that? You were one now. Are you on drugs? Look, I typed anything I could to yell at him because he, like, literally killed, like, all our team in one go. And I'm sitting there spamming heals because I saved up and had, like, unlimited pips while using the shield. So I had a slew of shields around me going, like, let me shield my team now. Sorry, my shield. My team goes, oh, don't shield me. I'm fine. I'm fine. I'm going, like, dude, you're dying more than me. Like, I literally had to use my cards to revive him. Just so we had a high ranking level player on our team. I'm like, just because you're that high of a level does not make you good. It just means you fought enough people to be that level or you had help enough. Like, I literally typed, this boy had more help than me. I actually learned what my card is worth. Because I literally sat there for 20 minutes before we even decided to go. Oh, hey, let's do a joint team game. Alright, I'm down. Hang on, I want to check out my cards. These are new to me. Because it's my first time being a life student. So I wanted to read my cards because I had all of them, but I didn't have an idea what they did. And I was going to be the only healer in the team because, well, the douche didn't think he needed healers. So we played. I kept using shields because I like high-assed my shields just because I was being smart and because I saw what our opponents had because these people wanted to play against us. No, I don't want to chop down the tree, dumbass. So I'm like, alright, they have this, so I'm gonna need to use this. They have fire guys, so we need fire guys. I was literally telling my team what we needed. Yeah, because of idiot, we lost. Not mad. Because it was my first time playing life, so honestly, doing that good on my first try made me happy. I didn't feel like I really sucked. My team was proud of me for lasting as long as I did. Was it being my first time in a spar match? So I made people proud, which made me happy. Okay, we're 12 minutes. And so, yeah. Hang on, my belly's about ready to go kaputski. Plus, I need room. I mean, half the time when I play games with people, I make sure they at least have some common sense as what we're doing rather than being idiots, which is funny, but sometimes you just want to play with someone who knows rather than someone who claims they know and realize how fucking dumb they are. Where's my traps? Yes, I know it's getting dark soon. Hence why I'm trying to find my traps. Right, we're close to one. That was like my first instinct. Alright, we're close to one. Don't know what I also find amusing. Single people talking about fears in a relationship's like, you're single, shut up, back away. But then you say, Oh, person so-and-so is dealing with stuff. Because people deal with shit. They go, oh, you should be worried about this. It's like, no, I should be worried that a dumb bitch doesn't know how to not talk. What you should be worried about is when so-and-so comes back and kicks you upside the head. I find that amusing because people, when they have relationship issues, they don't want to go to a single person. Half the time, they're only talking to a single person because they have no one else. Unless you're a really good friend and you're single, and they know why you're single, then yeah, go to that person. Don't go to some random single to go, oh, this is happening. Help me. Like, oh my God, why are you worrying like this? They said they'll be okay. They tell you how they feel. Like, if you have issues, like, no, you see with me, you see with me, this is my issue. I'm currently new to the emotions game. I'm new to having effing feelings. And I can say this because it's true. So, me going to someone is me going, hey, I don't understand why I'm feeling this help. I'm going to people to talk about relationships and shit. I'm literally going to people for help. Because I will admit, I am a dumbass when it comes to some things. Like, in video games, I get stuck, I go for help. So it's obvious in relationships you get stuck, you go for help. Feelings, you don't know why you're feeling a way, or why something makes you be a dumb. Let's just put it honestly. Sometimes when you feel you are being a dumb. Let's put you there. So you tend to be a bigger dumb. Okay. Is that ironic that I can build another one of these? I need six. Oh my God. Right, I just need two stone blocks, which I think I can make. And then I need to go on a gold stream to the sphere, which means I got found a gold mine. And I only have two rocks left. But these can be stored. And what else do I need? Four. I have eight bought wood. That means I can make two. Make a sign, but I don't want to. Alright, I'm gonna need to make like 5 more boards, which means I'm gonna need 20 more wood to make. Plus, I need extra for stuff I need later on. But seriously, seeing that arc. Just trapped. Stupid people think they know him better than you. People talking about your mom when they know your mom is dead. Braggers. Braggers are annoying. Why do I say they're annoying? Because, honestly, people, if you get into this one, you're probably lying to yourself. Can you stand? If someone goes, oh, I don't like this because of this, I don't like this because of that, that's annoying, you're stupid. And then you hear this, oh, I got this and I'm so fucking awesome because I got this and it's awesome and it makes me feel good. I am so proud that I got it and I'm better than you because I got it. I'm better than you because I have this thing makes me feel better than anyone. I'm so proud of myself because I have this, it makes me feel so fucking good. Yeah. Makes you want to ring someone next, don't it? Now, I'm just doing an overdramatic bragger. Because it's more fun to be overly dramatic when you are fucking up someone's head mind. Like I currently am messing with your guys' heads. Sorry that I was not on. Wait, I think I was on for April Fool's Day. Yeah, I don't do April Fool's Day YouTube videos, even though I could and be freaking funny with them. Because I'm annoying. I'm weird. I like making people laugh. And I have two messages that I did not notice on Facebook. Well, not Facebook, I might. Ooh. Okay. It's currently nighttime in game, so. Let me just pick up the season and I'm back from my fire. Eat red cap. Oh, I'll be right back. Freezing, 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 freezing. So much freezing on me. As I said, I suck at multitasking. Alright, so we have to go down and to the left. And hopefully there's some goldy stony, because we need that. I have actually a question, because I'm curious. Have you ever been yelled at by your best friend, your friend before, for doing something completely stupid? I know I have. My friend likes to yell at me when I'm being a dumb. Especially when I know I'm being a dumb and still am being said dumb. So it's like, oh hey, you're being a dumb. I'm like, I know. Then why? Because it's funny. It is not funny. Stop being a dumb. But come on. Nope. Stop. Just stop. No. Stop. That's pretty much my talk with some people. When you're upset, you get that one person that goes, nope, not letting you be upset. But, nope, not letting it. But why not? Because when you're upset, I'm upset. And that makes everyone upset. Do you want me upset? No. Those people are like, I find them amusing. And I start laughing because I find them amusing. And then I get the look like, bitch, why are you laughing? Bitch, what is funny? I'm like, you? And since this is my best friend, I go, you ho? You amuse me right now. Keep this up. I like it. Make me laugh. And it's like, bitch, you best not be laughing at me. You know I can whoop your ass with like, oh my god, when you get the girl best friends around and it's like, yes, I know I'm not even talking about the game right now, but seriously, what is there to talk about? You've seen me do this before as a chick. The only thing I can say is, oh hey look, you grew a beard. Oh hey Chester, oh my little Chesty Westy Westy Woo. Oh my god. Someone please smack me, I'm an idiot. But no, when you get two people together and all of a sudden you hear this conversation. Girl, you best not be playing. Oh, why best I not be playing, girl? Because you told me you were with this person, now you're with this fool? Oh, hell no. This fool better not be messing with you. I'll bust up a jank. Bust up a what? Bust up a jank. I will seriously fuck this dude up for you. It's like, first off, I'm with a chick. Second of all, if you want to bust someone up, bust up that ugly mug of yours. And then you get to listen to that for a whole day. Okay, I make it might make my friends mad at me for over-exaggerating how they act, but I do not care. Their amusement, their stupidity is my amusement. Their actions are always kind of funny. But I love my friends. I love them. I love them to death. Because they can be over-dramatic little assholes. And I'm actually saying I have friends, so it's rare. It's rare that I admit I have friends. Because I like being the person that goes, oh, you have no friends? Oh, no, I have friends. There they are, and they want to eat you. And just point at a fucking dog that's snarling and goes, yeah, that's how I see my friends. Then 5 seconds later, going, they're so gonna whip my ass. Like, that is literally me, and I know I will get weird looks for it because I'm like this. It's like, what are you looking at me? This is what you did to me. You wanna give me that look? Uh-huh. Spending time with you, I start me, Lupa. I have enough gold, but I wanna make one more rock, a few more rocks so I can get that, like, little nice thing, and also so I can break my pickaxe, because I wanna break my pickaxe. Right. I'm actually working on getting a thermal stone too. Yeah, one more should do. One more should actually break said pickaxe. And it did. Haha. Alright, I should actually head back. So I don't croak, but I know where there's trees in it. Well, I can't get some. I need wood. I need wood for things. So I might as well. I have never come across one thing though, which I do find myself to be very, very proud of. I said I need about 20 of these, right? So yeah, I'm not gonna get them all. But I can get some. No, I'll go to where I know they'll drop pine cones, so I'm not afraid. Before I ask you what I'm afraid of, I'm afraid of the fucking forest monster, okay? Like, no. I don't want that thing in my ass. As much as it because I'm not into eating. Thank you. Alright, let me get back and then I'll also call it a game. So we don't overload myself again. But no, I think one of my more better games is games that allow me to relax and chill. Which, as you can see, is not any fucking game I play. On this, I'm thinking of playing Dreamon, but that requires me having people that actually want to play with, not some random powers. And I say that because, seriously, I don't want to play Death Run with people that go free run, free run, free run all the time, because it's just like free your own ass. Play the game fucking right. I can understand. If it's a bullshit area and you can't get past the first fucking thing, then yeah. Or if it's like to help you, like you really fucking need it. See, I want to play the game right. And then there's people who go, oh, give them clues. Oh, they're this. And Prop Hunt is like, dude, I was in a good spot. I could have won it. One sec, by the way, let me pause that really quick. Forgot to respond to this person. Wrong button. 'Cause it's like, oh hey, and it's like, oh hey, you suck. 'Cause it's like, when you play games with people, it tends to be more annoying than playing games on your own. I mean, sure, on your own, you don't get the help that sometimes people need. Like, I need help a lot in certain games. Like, this one, I seriously would prefer help in keeping my food up because I tend to ignore it. Or in, games that require mental things, like, I honestly want to play Portal if I'm ever able to, but I know my brain like sucks major ass. So playing the game might be a bit of a challenge for me. Don't know if we have trees growing. But I'm gonna use them for something else. And also because I don't have what we need for that yet. I forgot I need to make a shovel. What do I need for a shovel? Okay, I just need some sticks. Got them. I need to remake a pickaxe anyway. I need more poop, I need one that I need right now. I want to switch you out for you. Yeah, I have that. I have flint. Six can go back up in, but I want to make some stuff like a alright, let's just finish up this night and call it one bed. Well, we have trees and we have a shovel so we can get more wood per tree, which is good for us now. I also need to start making a surplus of traps for winter. We have a beard, so we can get a razor and start shaving Leafalo for a wool hat. I might have to spiders them for that one. Yeah, we have a lot of gold, so all we need to do is make a llama out of it. Cause I want to make stone wall on this side to protect me from beefalo. So in the next video, that is what I'll be doing, starting up stone wall, so we don't have to worry about that much anymore. Also, the music box is tomorrow, and for those on my Discord and my Facebook, I mean my actual Facebook friends that are YouTube subscribers because they love me. I have a poll now on whether to play Stitch or My Lovely Daughter, both of which are creepy. Stitch being another RP horror, because I need one more video to make it a video a day so we can have a different video every single fucking day. Or I can buy a smiley face and make that the seventh video. I'm playing that. But the winner of that poll, one minute, let me get out of here so I can say this properly. social all. But what I want to do one sec. Sorry, I have to bring out something. There we go. But I want to do a live stream of the winning vid. So if my lovely daughter wins, the first live stream would be of that. If Stitch wins, the first video, Stitch, not Stitch, the first video in that one would be a live stream. Either way, they're both a small enough screen that I can have enough to see the chat logs. I wouldn't have to be clicking anything else. So I'd actually be able to talk. I have a powwow with you guys. Thanks for overloading. Have to fuck with audio settings and then restart this. But seriously, first videos would be live streams, which I think are good. And I also have to set up Doki Doki for a playlist. Stereo 48. We're fine. Hopefully it's but yeah. Once we get videos up,